who knows that out of 130 of his buddies that were in there, 17 came out. Or I got to go dig in rubble. It's what do you need me to do to help?
To my family, I have a young son and daughter. And I just want them to be okay, you know? And we can't bring back Monday, but, you know, I feel this is not over. It's just the beginning. Now my children, instead of going to ballet and karate classes, I'm thinking of enrolling them in survival.
Ground zero for the World Trade Center used to be. What has happened is, ever since the Paris attack, the New York City authorities have pretty much sealed off all of Lower Manhattan. I wouldn't have this building.
I'm honored to have the city of New York put the bereavement center for this disaster in my armory. There are, as you walk around my armory, thousands of photographs, hand-drawn, Xeroxed, pasted-up photographs of the efforts of the families to find their loved ones. When my soldiers came back to this armory at night, they had to pass through those people who threw themselves, in some cases, on me personally, and because you know you're filthy, you're covered in the dust of the disaster, and they knew where we were coming from, and they wanted hope. You know, and I hope they find their people. But you can't be prepared emotionally for something like this.
tell you that terrorism doesn't work. It doesn't work because the purpose of terrorism is to create fear. And there's no fear here that's being created. There's a lot of love that's being shown.
Thanks, guys. Thank you very much.
Good job.
All the way.
Thank you.